I suspect that God is a clockmaker. He wound creation up, and now he sits back and watches it unwind.
Hold the port! Mr. Lowe, are we lost?
We are. But your device is the property of the king. I can't allow it to fall into their hands.
I'm unarmed. And you are?
Thomas Lowe, physician.
Where are we?
The Devil's Dominion.
Allow me to introduce myself.
Blackbeard.
Me too. Here's that name, man.
Many legends cluster about you.
People fear you. You haunt their dreams.
Unlock the cipher.
And if I were to refuse, I should be obliged to see hell visited upon you.
What are we to do?
I can't buy any more time. I have to kill Blackbeard. Give me the Commodore.
Oh, my God! His treasure's up in smoke!
You memorize the cipher.
Give me life and I'll happily decode the logbook for you.
So you're not really a physician?
Oh, I am that. But it's not all that I am.
I hope you're not prone to unseemly conduct, Mr. Lowe.
I'm not the devil, Mr. Lowe. I've cast out the devil. Not all unflattering legends about me are untrue. If you'd only lay with me now, I'd give you the world.
Shall we drink to it?
Yes, let's.